So here we are for Cash for Kids. It's another one of the days where we're out and about finding out where some of the money that's going that you've been raising for Wave 105's Cash for Kids, particularly today, some of the money that the FJB Hotels Group have been running. We're at the Bourne Academy, and we've got Caroline Goble, who's business director, is with me. Tell us a little bit about some of the work that you do here.
An incredible school. We've brought it along such a huge way, and delighted to be turning out the sort of wonderful children that we can see over here. And everybody works very, very hard to give these children the opportunity to get out into the world and really make something of themselves, so we're delighted. Amongst them we have probably 40 young carers, and that's where your very kind donation has come in. We have set up now a young carers club which meets every Wednesday morning for about 45 minutes, 8:30 to 9:15 before lessons start, where they can come together and be part of a group together, sharing common experiences from what goes on in their family lives.
So let's have a little chat with Leah, find out what a day in the life of somebody who is a carer is like. Tell us what it's like from when you get up in the morning.
Well, I get up in the morning and I'm always helping out, like make bottles for my little sister. I'm always helping out in the house.
Why is it that it's you that has to do all this?
Because my mum and brothers and little sister can't really do it on their own, so.
I help mum like get ready, because she's like got a really bad back at the moment, making sure my siblings are like ready for school and that.
How many brothers and sisters do you have?
So I've got two younger sisters, a younger brother, an older sister who's here right now, and another baby on the way. We don't know whether it's a boy or girl yet, though.
So you've really got your hands full then?
Yeah, very full.
So I hear that there's been a big day out that's been planned. So where are you going to be going?
We're going to Legoland.
Are you looking forward to actually having a complete day out away from school and away from everything you have to worry about?
Yes.
So what are you looking forward to most about getting away? Is it just the fact that you don't have to concentrate on important things and you can switch off for a bit?
Yes, that would be quite nice.
Excellent. Okay, well, nice to speak to you as well. Thank you. So there you go. This is the kind of place that your money is going to. And thanks once again to the guys and girls from FJB Hotels in particular. This is where their grant money has gone. If you want to find out how you can help Wave 105's Cash for Kids, it's all on the website at wave105.com/cashforkids.